Hey everybody, I'm back with another video. As you can see, it's just a quick little video, something I wanted to talk about really quick. So I will be at IMETS London again, which is awesome because I love going to IMETS, but I will be at IMETS Los Angeles upcoming year as well. So I will be in LA. I can't talk about it too much yet. I will do an updated video in a couple of months maybe, because I know it's still far away, but I just quickly wanted to tell you that I will be at IMATS London this year and at IMATS LA next year. So I'm looking forward to meeting lots of you guys, whether it's in London or in LA, and let me know where I should go when it comes to LA. I've never been there before. I've only ever been to New York, and that was in 2014, which was great. I got to go there for my birthday with my mother, which was awesome. But yeah, LA is a new place for me, and I'm so excited. I mean, lots of my followers come from LA, also from New York. Shout out to you guys out there, and London, actually all over the world, but mostly in New York, LA, London, and then my own country, the Netherlands. So, well, I know LA and New York are not countries, just to make that clear. I'm just saying those are the top places my subscribers come from. So, yeah, I'm so excited. Tell me where I should go. What are the places I should see in LA? Because I have no idea. I mean, I know IMATS is there, which I will be going to, and there are some awesome stores out there, but if there are specific places you think I should see, let me know, whether it's here in the comment section or on my social media pages. You know the drill with that. Let me know. Yeah, there are some cool things in the works, possibly, and I'm excited. So when I have more news and more information, I will definitely update you guys, because I think it's very important to share that with you all. Because without you, I would never go on this makeup journey. I would never visit the places I visited, whether it was work related or just for myself. Yeah, so thank you. Thank you for always supporting me. Thank you for always being there. It means the world to me. Anyway, I will be going to IMATS London as well this year, which is like next week, so I'm super excited for that as well. Last year I went to IMATS London to work there alongside my friend Yana, which was awesome, at the Lit Cosmetics booth. This year I'll just be there for myself. I really want to enjoy IMATS London for myself this time. So when you work at a booth, you don't get the chance to really walk around, to really do some shopping and see the demonstrations or the keynote speakers. There wasn't really time for that. So this year, I just really wanted to go to IMATS London for myself, to see all the demonstrations and to also link up with other artists, which I'm super excited for. I can't wait to see you guys. I can't wait to see my friends at IMATS. It's awesome. So I arrive in London May 18th and I leave on the 24th, so roughly a week, sort of say. I'm bad with numbers, I'm bad with that. So yeah, I'm very excited. Hopefully I will get to vlog, hopefully I will meet some people and we'll be able to film. Who knows? You'll just have to see. And no, I don't have a tutorial for this yet. Let me know if you want a tutorial for this look in the comment section. Just let me know. And let me know if you are going to IMATS, whether it's London or LA. Let me know in the comment section, have you ever been to IMATS? Or have you gone to any other makeup trade shows? I know it was kind of a weird video, but I usually announce when I go to IMATS or when I go to a certain country, because you never know. I mean, if you want to meet me, I would love to meet you. Let me know where you're at. Oh, before I forget, if you want to find me on my social media pages, just type in Makeup by Namaisa on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Snapchat. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Why not? Give it a thumbs up. Thank you all so, so much. And until my next video. Bye.